We're looking at how to pronounce these names and more confusing biblical names that many mispronounce. So make sure to stay tuned to the channel to learn more. So indeed, if you're talking about the city mentioned in the Bible in English, this is said as Nain, Nain, Nain. It's easy, and now you know. More videos for you here to learn more correct pronunciations. Thanks for watching.